A boat fire off the coast of Southern California on Monday left 34 people missing or dead. The fire broke out on the vessel Conception at around 3 a.m. local time. The passengers were all asleep below decks. The U.S. Coast Guard said no fatalities have been confirmed, adding five people had been rescued out of the 39 on board. The cause of the fire is not yet known, and the search for the missing is still underway.